Hello guys, let us look at the beautiful garden of my parents beneath the blue clear sky. Flowers of the marsal leaf, which is waited for the fruit, and when the fruit is mature enough, that has to be turned into a mustard oil used for the household cooking items. My mom and dad also have a small farm of ginger garden that provides lots of beautiful gingers. Now I am digging the ginger and my dad is cleaning the ginger, removing the muds in between, and I am very happy to help him. Every organic that we found in the market are not easily planted here. Every farmer does the work behind to give us a very good organic veggies from their garden. So this is the fat gingers dig from my daddy and mommy's farm. And now I have my Boyka, who is the oldest dog in our family, and he is always with us trying to help wherever we go, and he always come along with us. Today is a very good sunshine, so I am trying to help to clean up the gingers, which will be taken for the market, which will be used for the household, as well as some will be sold because some people have ordered from my parents to get some ginger. So I am trying to help look at these beautiful gingers. All these mustard leaf and all the vegetables planted here are all pure organic. My parents doesn't use any chemical for all their garden veggies. So everything is very pure and everything is really very good for health. And so I try today to take some few videos of my parents' garden. And I hope you guys would like to join me watching this beautiful garden of my parents. My Boyka is here. So I asked him, let's go and visit the other part of the garden. That's my daddy and my mom. Mom is planting potato. Now dad is touring me his garden, narrating the beautiful marsal leaf flower. Now we are proceeding to the cabbage, few cabbage my daddy has planted. So we would like to put up some mulch over the cabbage stem, and now we are going there.
Boyka, boy.
มันบาดอันนี้ต้นดินนะก็ไปที่สุดอันนี้ไม่ได้ไม่กูปีหน้าทางว่าป้าอันนี้มันน้องเหรอกูปีติเลยรัวปะชั่วรู้เจียวไม่กูปีมาเลยอันนี้ลิไม่รู้จะใส่หัวเลยไม่ได้มาว่าทางนั่นแหละสิตัวกูไปปีทุนเลยเห็นไหมกันเนี่ย
Actually, there is no grass. Everything is filled with the master leaf. The master leaf are simply coming up all over everywhere. And now we are going to put some mud over this cabbage with my dad. And we thought of doing it a bit hurry-burry. And I would love to see this cabbage growing up into a very big plant with good fruit. And I hope my parents will enjoy this when I am away from home. Earlier times we don't have garden like this, but this time after my father's retirement, he loves gardening and we also love gardening. It's like a kind of hobby for us, and we get pure organic veggies from this. We eat morning, evening curries, and so when there are lots of heavy works, we hire the laborers. Otherwise, most of the time we work. Sometimes little work is also very necessary for us to sweat, and it's like exercise. And whenever we get holiday, we love to help our parents in the garden. So most of the time we spend our time here in the garden whenever we come for holidays, and we love to do this. Now my dad and I almost completely put the mud over the cabbage, almost done. And after this we will go back to my mom where she is working, and we will try to go home as it is little bit the sun has set little bit, and we want to go home little early. A boy guy is taking rest here. The whole field is filled with master leaf. These are all pure organic without any chemicals. That's my daddy trying to go home. And before going home, I would like to collect some tender master leaf, which will be for evening curry. I really love all this master leaf. I'm the good, you know, liking of master leaf, and I would love to carry all the whole thing to my place where I stay, but it's not possible. Look so beautiful. And here I have collected almost one basket. Let us go where my parents are working now. I think they are plucking some tender pea leaves. Let me also join them in plucking. Okay, they are plucking the pea tender leaves. This is mola in my language. My sister-in-law has planted lots of molas, and now she's plucking mola. Let us see how big the peas will be turn into. 1, 2, 3, go! Very big peas. How I wish to carry these organic veggies, the whole thing, to the place where I stay at Silchar, Assam. I love these yellow flowers, so beautiful. And I click lots of photos over this, and this is really very interesting one. How I wish to take the whole garden there. If I can, I would love to do that, but it's impossible, so I have to leave this beautiful garden.
Natsi pa natsi natsi sayo mo ba. 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 Natsi pa natsi natsi sayo mo
This muscle leaf is another as compared to previous ones. This has a very big leaf and it is very good for curry, and I like this one very much. So we don't have much plan of this, so collecting it for curry, and I like so much and being satisfied seeing these big leaves. Boyka, abo boy, come, let's go home with mom and dad and have a good tea at home. Come.